The Euroscience Open Forum, known as Esof, is a pan-European conference dedicated to scientific research and innovation. The European Food Safety Authority, or EFSA, participated in Esof 2014 with a dedicated stand and an EFSA seminar on risk assessment.
One of the objectives to come out as EFSA, to present our work, to make it attractive and recognizable, and to just explain to people that we need them, and it would be lovely if they can be part of the whole operation.
EFSA's presence at Esof was aimed at reaching out to leading scientists, policymakers and journalists. EFSA also strengthened existing partnerships and built new ones, with a focus on attracting new scientific talent, such as early career researchers and students, to be Europe's risk assessors of tomorrow.
Because I think it's important to increase the awareness of the people about the role of EFSA, what we are doing, because we have a very important role to ensure the safety of the food in Europe.
I'm explaining the details of the work to the interested scientists, and also determine where lies a mutual interest of knowing about the activities of EFSA, not only in terms of for job seekers that want to cooperate with us, but also we need to just tap in that broad expertise that exists in the scientific community.
I would like to collaborate with some people in EFSA to provide also the knowledge that I gained in my research.
I was involved in two working groups in EFSA. I think it's important for every scientist to be involved in EFSA.
Esof 2014 was a great opportunity for EFSA to show its commitment to transparency, openness and international scientific cooperation, and to encourage scientists to apply for EFSA panels and EFSA's expert database.
Basically, many people think that in a European organization everything is happening behind closed doors. But the truth, especially for organizations like EFSA, is the opposite. Everything is happening through cooperation. So it is important for us to be in events like this, exactly to give this information and to give the opportunity to scientists to participate in EFSA.
Esof is just one example of the many activities EFSA undertakes to reach out to the scientific community and to promote transparency and openness in its work. Find out more about EFSA's work by exploring the website.